Well, it's smoothie season, everybody, and in one simple drink, you can get your daily requirements of vitamins and nutrients.
But some ingredients can easily become calorie bombs. Yes. So joining us now to help us avoid that trap is certified integrative nutritionist Karina Enrich.
Hi, Karina.
Hi, Karina. For me, all year long is smoothie season. I love me a smoothie season because it's quick, it supplements a meal, it can be tasty, but not all smoothies are created equal, right?
That's right. Oftentimes we think we're putting together great ingredients, but we're really creating calorie bombs in disguise. Smoothies Ooh. With superfood ingredients are high in nutrients, really low in calories. You have full control of what goes into your blender, so it's really important you choose the right ingredients to help you sip your way to a healthier summer.
Let's start with the liquid base. What do we need to know?
Yes, I'm going to test out your smoothie IQ. I'm going to give you ingredient choices and clues, and I want you to tell me which ingredients you think you should be sipping and which you should be skipping so that we can build this perfect smoothie, okay? So when it comes to the bases, you have fruit juice, coconut water, filtered water, and oat milk in front of you. Two of these ingredients are sips and two are skips. So here's a clue. Celeb Rihanna, Madonna, and Gisele Bündchen are huge fans of this liquid because it's really high in electrolytes, hydration, and antioxidants. So which are your sips and which are your skips?
Coconut water and filtered water.
And filter water for the sip. And skip the fruit juice. And what was the other one?
Oat milk.
Oh, I do love oat milk.
Oat milk.
Oh, okay.
Wow. You guys are amazing. Yes. The right choice is coconut water. You can also use filtered water with ice cubes at your base instead of fruit juices, dairies, milks, because you're obviously saving a lot of calories and they're more easily to digest. So why don't you go ahead and add that coconut water into your blender now.
Here we go. All right, what about our protein options?
So, okay, in front of you, you have whey protein, pea protein, and bee pollen. Clue, Victoria Beckham has tweeted that she's totally obsessed with this protein because it's so good for you. Plus, ounce for ounce, it has more protein than all the other options. So one is a sip, and two of these are skips. Which one?
Pea protein.
Is it a do or a skip?
I'm going to say it's a do.
We're going to put pea protein and bee pollen. Don't do the whey protein.
Well, as convenient as protein powders are, they often contain belly bloating whey, questionable fillers, and unnecessary artificial sweeteners. So instead of a powder, I'm going to tell you guys to try bee pollen. You did say bee pollen. Ounce for ounce, it has more protein than beef, eggs, cheese.
Wow.
1 to 2 teaspoons of bee pollen in your smoothie is all you need.
Look at that.
Is great because you can find it at a supermarket, order it online, and it's fairly cheap.
Okay, now we're on to the healthy fats.
Yes.
What are healthy fat options? I'm aware of avocado. That's my favorite.
Same.
Well, you have half an avocado, 1 tablespoon almond butter, 1/4 cup of flaxseed in front of you. The clue is Miley Cyrus loves this superfood so much that she had it tattooed on her arm, has since inked over it because it's loaded with fiber, healthy fats, and it even has more potassium than a banana. So which is your sip and which is your skips?
I always go with avocado regardless of the consequences, but I'm going to think that Miley went with some flaxseed.
She got a flaxseed tattoo?
She had flaxseed tattoo. So this is actually a trick question, you guys. They're all skips in a smoothie. Yes, avocados, actually, not flaxseed, what Miley loves. But I say skip adding them into your blender and instead enjoy them in a meal. It's so much better
That's
to chew avocado. You get the fiber benefits. It is a trick question. I mean, if you really want it, have it on the side. It's so good for you, but not in the blender.
What about the fruits and the veggies? What are our
fruits and veggies?
There? Fruits have
okay,
a lot of carbs.
So you always want to add 2 to 3 giant handfuls of your favorite greens. So go ahead and add that right off the
spinach.
Bat.
Spinach.
Okay. Right off the bat.
You need to drink
now, those when it comes to fruit, you definitely want to be more careful about your fruit decision. So your choices are 2 cups of blackberries and raspberries, 1 cup pineapple, 1 cup mangoes, 1 banana. The clue is Beyonce swears by this beauty enhancing fruit because it has major antioxidants, fiber, and nutrients, lowest in sugars and calories, and she has at least 1 cup a day. So which is your sip and which are your skips?
Well, I love think me the mangoes. Berries. The berries, I think, is what Beyonce did, but I'm still going mangoes and avocado.
But you got to be pineapples high in sugar, right? And then I'm
You're
not
sticking
sure about
with the avocado.
I think the berries.
Okay, berries is correct. I also love all fruits, but berries are the lowest in sugar and calories. So 1 to 2 cups is perfect, and they are a beauty food. So let's go ahead and throw our berries in the blender. Wow. And obviously all the other fruits are amazing in your meals, but I'm just saying skip them in your blender. So you want to keep the sugars low.
Keep it low. All right, lastly, we have the flavor add-ins and sweetener. What's our final clue, Karina?
Please say mint. I love
okay,
that.
Okay, you have agave, honey, cinnamon, and mint leaves in front of you. Here's your clue. It's majorly rich in immunity boosters, high anti-aging benefits, helps with digestion and blood sugar levels. Plus, it's Hugh Jackman's favorite add-in to his daily breakfast to keep at a healthy weight.
Agave.
So two are sips and
cinnamon.
Two are skips.
Agave.
Cinnamon.
Only one of you is correct.
Agave.
Cinnamon.
The answer is cinnamon and mint.
Come on.
Even though honey and agave.
Come on.
Wait. I love agave.
Agave does have amazing health benefits. You're absolutely right.
It
has tons of calories.
It's a blender.
Sugar is sugar.
Don't feel good.
So go ahead and add that cinnamon. And even mint is amazing for you. Okay, so toss it all in. And then we're going to blend it all up for the perfect summer smoothie.
Is that just to help you squish it down? What is going on there?
Here we go.
Careful.
Ready, Mario?
Hey, hold on.
A top. Do I put a top? We got it.
Go ahead.
Put the top on.
Wait, come on. Reverse.
Okay, off. Pulls
in. Was it the other way?
Okay. Don't worry about it, Karina. We got a healthy smoothie, and that's all I have to tell you.
You got a healthy smoothie.
This is great. This was really a great segment because I cannot tell you the amount of times I've made a smoothie and I'm trying to be healthy.
Yeah.
And I really don't think I was doing it right.
Yeah.
All right, let's try
not
it here.
Not doing it right. However, those
people
taste
overdo
really good.
It. They overdo it. You want it to be high in nutrients but low in calories and fat. And enjoy this low-calorie, nutritious summer smoothie.
Karina, you've done it again. Thank you so much.
Karina, thank you so much.
Cheers.
Salute. Listen, to learn more about Karina, follow her on Instagram and visit her website.